you. I told you Murphy wasn't going to apologize.
No apology from Murphy. Now beat the hell out of Seth Rollins.
Sorry about this whooping, Seth.
And things finally flowing over between these two. Oh, my God.
Disciple no more. Murphy has taken it to the Monday Night Messiah.
Murphy couldn't stand it any longer from Rollins. And now Rollins and Murphy outside of the ring beating the hell out of each other.
That was a surreal scene. But Murphy made his call.
I think service in the house of Rollins is going to be a little bit awkward this week.
These two back and forth, Rollins and Murphy. Rollins swore there would be consequences for Murphy if Murphy didn't apologize. But it's Rollins who's paying for it.
Oh, wait a minute, Rollins. Rollins with a kendo stick. A kendo stick, and Murphy disarms Rollins.
Oh, wait a minute. Murphy's got the kendo stick.
Here we go.
Murphy just laid it into the ribs of the Monday Night Messiah.
The kendo stick, the calling card of all the atrocities committed by Rollins and Murphy.
Stop what you're doing. You don't have to do this. Stop. No, Murph, please. I'm sorry. You've done enough. Please, look. You've done enough. Please. I'm sorry.
In.
Rollins was begging for mercy a second ago. It was all a setup.
Oh, now Rollins. Rollins with the kendo stick. Rollins turns it around on Murphy. Oh!
Now Rollins can exact the consequences
that he warned Murphy of.
Oh, my God!
And here comes those consequences.
Absolutely relentless is Rollins.
Rollins broke the kendo stick.
Rollins is like a man possessed. Yeah. What is Rollins looking for now?
Get out of there. Get out of there, guys.
Rollins with a steel chair.
Wait, Aaliyah.
Get out of there, Aaliyah.